Manamana.
He asked me if I've ever read my Quran, and I look at him and I say, yeah, I mean, I've read it before, but I'm not supposed to read it because you're not supposed to read translations, and I don't speak Arabic, I speak Farsi, and so you're just not supposed to read it in another language other than Arabic. As I was reading, I started noticing verses that I've never noticed before. I started noticing verses about, you know, how men can beat their wives, and I started noticing other verses about just the violence and how I can't have Christians or Jewish friends, and I started noticing all these things.
Manamana.